EYC is not just a competition, it's an amazing experience. Once you start with it, you love it. We are engineers. What we do is we develop programs. But EYC help us to understand the difference between a product and a program. There are questions we face in our pre-finals and our reviews. That experience will be with us for all our lives.
If you are working on a big project in a competition like eYantra, then the most important thing I think is planning. That you should plan the work and you should divide the time frame that for backend you should allot some time frame, then for the front end a time frame. If you allot the time frame and you meet the small deadlines, then the project is easily doable.
Don't keep the things for the last moment. Prepare yourself from the starting, because this is a big competition. The code will be, you'll need time to code, you'll need time to develop, you'll need time to change at the last moment.
Once we had some error and it was almost 3 o'clock at night and we were not able to resolve it. So our heads were all jammed and finally we decided to give up. That leave it, we'll see in the morning. Then we started, means you have to ease out a bit. You have to relieve all the tension. Sometimes the error is a small one. But though we had means too much digged out in that, so we think that it's a big thing. But if you leave it for fun sometime and you engage yourself in some other activities, then there's a lot chance that you will get the error, what's the error, and you can solve it easily.
Someone is facing errors in debugging their code, then the best option is to break down the code into smaller and smaller parts and then analyze it one by one. Suppose if that part of code is giving us a particular output, then print that particular output. If that output is not matching our expectations, then there is something which is wrong in that piece of code and we need to change it, implement the solution.
Sumit Sensor asked us that what will be the time, like how much before the event you could predict a landslide. It was something that we knew, but we never mentioned it.
So if there are multiple models which are working at the backend, so you do job sequencing and then you are able to prioritize different models, so which would be the first sequence to be executed, and then it will be executed to give us a faster output.
He suggested us that we reduce the size of a model and we could deploy it locally so he does not depend on internet.
Got a suggestion that you must slow down your pace while demonstrating your project. And sir gave us an example that if you are stuck in an elevator with Anand Mahindra for 30 seconds, then you must be able to pitch your idea to him within that 30 seconds. So it is important to focus on the main part of the project. So that's the kind of learning that we got throughout 6 to 7 months with eYantra.
In the start of the project, what we saw that we want to create a landslide. And at the end, when we have to submit the code and the final video before pre-finals, then we were understanding what the consumer would have needed. Like the last addition to our code was, if you are in a condition of a landslide, you can just click a button and your location, your geolocation with your exact latitude and longitude coordinates will be sent to an emergency room.
Things may be complex at the back end, but on the front end for the user, we need to keep things as simple as possible so that the user does not face any difficulty while using our product or our application.
You get to know such renowned professors like Vinod Menon, Sumit Sensor. First, they trained us through MOOC. So we got the training and then we developed a solution for the problem statement. And finally, our solution was developed into a service or a product. Means it transforms you entirely. It is not just a hackathon. It's a different experience totally. You should definitely go for it. If you get a chance, you should not miss this opportunity. And also don't go by the time frame that you have to commit 8 to 9 months. The 8 to 9 months will get over and you will not come to know that how those months went by, and you'll learn a lot of things. So it's not just only a hackathon. It's also training, plus you get inputs from DM experts and everything. So it is just an amazing learning experience. You should not miss this opportunity.